Hello, I'm Congressman Adam Schiff. I'm proud to represent a strong and vibrant Armenian-American community in Southern California. I stand with Armenia and with the people of Artsakh as they faced devastating, violent attacks from Azerbaijan, fueled and enabled by Turkey.
Imagine a country with no freedom of speech and no freedom of press, no human rights and no democracy overall. In this country, minorities are oppressed and discriminated, their cultural heritage destroyed. Imagine that this regime mobilizes terrorist forces, creating conflicts with nearby countries and destabilizing the region. It uses a language of terror, threat, aggression, blackmail against the civilized and democratic countries to maintain its power around the world. This regime is trying to expand from Eastern Europe all the way to Central Asia. This is not an imaginary country. In fact, this is happening as we speak. This regime is real, and on 27 September 2020, it launched its final stage of invasive expansion. The regime of Turkey violating international law involving terrorists using its puppet regime of Azerbaijan is trying to invade the last outpost standing in the way of its final expansion, the Republic of Armenia and Artsakh.
Hundreds have been killed or injured, thousands have been displaced from their homes, sleeping out in the open for fear of drones or artillery or bombs. Historic churches have been bombarded and destroyed. We must be united and speak out. We must work together to bring an end to this conflict and suffering. Please join me in condemning Azerbaijan and Turkey and ensuring that the United States never again gives Presidents Aliyev and Erdogan reason to believe they can commit such acts of violence and murder with impunity. You can speak up and act by visiting anca.org. Thank you.